Good morning, children. Welcome to English class. Today we will learn a new concept, that is vowels and consonants. Okay, children. There are 26 letters in English alphabet. In these 26 letters, the 5 letters are vowels. I am going to show you which are the vowels, children. The first one is A. A. E. R. O. And U. In 26 letters, children, there are 5 vowels. They are A, E, R, O, the remaining are consonants. They are B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Children, there are 5 vowels. Vowels are five. The remaining are consonants. Consonants are twenty-one. Okay, the remaining are consonants. Children, open your literacy workbook. Literacy workbook. Okay, children? Page number 3. See, here's a small activity regarding vowels and consonants. Okay, let's read the heading, children. Color the apples with vowels red. Color the apples with vowels red. Read aloud the consonants. First, we are going to color the vowels with red color crayons. You have to take red color crayons and you are going to color only vowels, children. You have already studied, isn't it? How many vowels are there, children? There are 5 vowels. They are A, E, I, O, and U. I'll start coloring. A. The next one is E. And the next one is I. When you're coloring, you should see that it doesn't come out of the line. Okay, children? I, O, slowly you have to color. O, and the last one is, and the last one is U. These are vowels. Okay, the 5 apples which I have colored in red are vowels. Okay, the remaining are consonant which are not colored. Okay, I'll read out the consonants for you. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, W X Y Z. Children, I hope you all understood about vowels and consonants. Okay, and finish this activity neatly. Thank you, children.